Welcome to my masterclass. Today I'm going to make a delicious dish, great for two or three times a week because it's salmon. Beautiful omega-3, really good for you, great protein as well. As you can see, you've got a hot pan there. I'm going to turn it down. Always when you're pan searing salmon with the skin, you need a really nice hot pan. Okay, so I've got a 200 gram piece there, gorgeous piece. Skin on, we love skin. I'm going to make it crispy. But before I do that, I'm going to put a little slit in there, right? So, because when you pan sear the salmon, it kind of curls up. So you just want to do, curl it up like that, and then just put a little line in there, just like so. Okay, just like that. Now, season, pepper. That goes in, on the skin. Bit of salt as well, that goes on. Be generous with your salt. Okay, tap that on there like that. Now, every pan-seared fish dish, be it scallops, fish, prawns, you need a hot pan. So, pan goes on. I want it really, really hot, almost smoking hot, okay? Bring that up high, and when it's hot, you put the oil in, reduce the heat a little bit. You want a nice, crispy skin. That's how you get it. All right, so that's looking good. I'm gonna reduce that down a little bit. See that smoke coming up now? That's good, reduce it down. Put your oil in. Olive oil goes in. Let that heat up a bit more. Now reduce the heat down to medium high, okay? You wanna heat that oil up a bit more though. And then the fish goes in, skin side down first. Let's have a look. Is it gonna sizzle? Not yet, so you just want a little bit hotter. So now, let's see if they get that sizzle. That's nice, you hear that? That's good. Put that down, skin side on. Press it down there and just let that cook until it gets nice, brown, and crispy. Now you want to put a little pressure down because you want that skin to be nice and flat, okay? Beautiful. Never cook it on high because why, the skin will burn. Cook it on medium high heat to get that slow cook. Now whilst that's cooking, I'm gonna prepare my vegetables. Now I've steamed this very, very quickly for around 10 minutes, right? I've got my asparagus. I'm gonna put my asparagus on there. Beautiful spring asparagus. I've cut those in half and I've laid those there. I'm gonna put the salmon on top of it, all right? Now, what else do I have? I have a bok choy. Now my bok choy, these are baby bok choy. Aren't they really gorgeous and delicious? Really crispy as well. Now I've steamed them slightly. I want them a bit crunchy, so I didn't steam them for too long. Nice, look at that, gorgeous. Season those a little bit, bit of salt, bit of pepper. We're just gonna wait until this salmon gets nice and crispy, which it will soon. Look at that. Now don't play around too much with this salmon, just let it cook nice and slow. All right, now, what sauce I'm gonna put on this? This is gonna be a delicious sauce using Tao Tao sweet hot chili sauce. Very, very good sauce and delicious with this salmon just on the top, but I need to warm this through. Put the lime in there. Now, oh, that's good. Have this jar in your pantry all the time because you can use it as a dipping sauce, use it as a marinade, or use it as a sauce for your fish. Absolutely fantastic. Now, let me get a paper napkin to absorb all that oil we don't want from the fish. That is absolutely delicious. I'm gonna turn that off the heat, transfer it to my napkin. Look at that crispy skin, marvelous. Really, really firm, really, really delicious. That sauce is ready to go. I'm very excited about this dish. So, salmon goes on top of the asparagus. There you go. Ooh, lovely, nice and hot. That goes there. Oh, look at this. On top of the asparagus, beautiful, delicious dish. Now, the sauce. Sauce goes over that crispy skin. Wow. So divine, so simple as well. And sauce that over the plate. It's all you need, this sweet, hot chili sauce from Tao Tao. Now that is a gourmet dish, ready for the restaurant. I'm not finished yet. I'm gonna garnish it. a little bit of coriander and some micro herbs. Put that on top. Nice little color there. Gorgeous. Now I can sell this in my restaurant for a lot of money because beautiful piece of salmon, delicious sauce, absolutely divine. Almost there. And to finish again, we have some toasted sesame seeds that go on top. And if you need more lime, why not? There it is. Now that is my gorgeous pan-seared salmon with tau tau, sweet and hot chili sauce.